pretty as an angel from the day that she was born. Skin as fair as lilies, hair as golden as the corn. They knew that she was special from the moment she first cried. She was a mountain angel certified. She was her mama's baby, she was her daddy's pride. Good at home, at church and school, at everything she tried. Everybody's darling, led a charmed and peaceful life. The perfect mountain angel till he arrived. Gave up everything for him that mattered in her life. All the others that had loved her, and she vowed to be his wife. She dreamed of bearing children in an ivy-covered house. The mountain angel sunshine turned to clouds. Wicked, handsome stranger left the way he came. Broke her heart and broke her mind. She never was the same. They say he was the devil that had come to steal her soul. She never loved another, it was told. She had a baby, some say that it had died. They say it's just as well as it had been the devil's child. They say good conquers evil, but here evil won the prize. So the mountain angel took to the wild. Her mind. She waited for him as her beauty faded. Her parents died from grief before their time. She tried to gather pieces of her life. They wouldn't fit. Beside the tiny grave deep in the woods is where she'd sit. Talking to the child herself, to him who knew for sure. Possessed, they say, by Satan's insane lure. Looking down upon the town where she had once been queen, she'd sneak around the playground, watch the little children play. They'd see the crazy lady, then run away. They say she roamed these hills for years, wearing not a stitch. The lovely mountain angel now thought to be a witch. She made those wailing, mournful sounds that you could hear for miles. long after she'd laid down upon her baby's grave and died. And oh, her ghost is calling. She's waiting for the ones that she adored. Through spring and summer, fall, when snow is falling, her spirit roams these hills forevermore. The mountain angels' voices